The DEA sounding the alarm about a new drug that's now lacing the already deadly sedative fentanyl. Dealers even using concerning tactics in an effort to attract younger users.
Well, let's get right to Kristen Chapman live here in the studio. And fentanyl, we just talked about it over the years and how deadly it is here in Colorado, and now even worse.
Right, we're just magnifying the problem essentially, because now we're talking about xylazine. Xylazine is an animal tranquilizer traditionally used by veterinarians. So now the Drug Enforcement Agency says it's being mixed with fentanyl, which of course makes it even more deadly. The DEA hosting a press or here in Denver, warning about how dealers and traffickers are trying to make it more appealing to young people. They're trying to get new users here. They're doing things like making these pills with popular logos on them, like Tesla or TikTok. The DEA saying last year, 23% of fentanyl powder and 7% of pills it seized contained xylazine as well.
So just like an individual might not know they're getting fentanyl, which is bad enough, now an individual might be getting fentanyl plus xylazine. We've already seen 109,000 people die just for strictly as related to probably fentanyl, and now we're adding xylazine more and more to the mix.
Xylazine has side effects like rotting flesh and wounds, and overdoses are just not always reversible with naloxone, also known as Narcan, because it's not an opioid. So law enforcement is working to remove those drugs from our streets, but of course, as it becomes more common, all agencies want you to be aware and report anything suspicious. Live in studio, I'm Kristen Chapman, Fox 31.